Kingsport. Lindsay, good morning.
Good morning.
Good to see you this morning.
Nice to see you too.
Thanks for talking with us.
Of course.
Lindsay, tell us a little bit about how did High Voltage come about?
Well, the owners, they were looking for a commercial property. This was about 4 or 5 years ago, because we're in our fourth season now. So they were looking for a commercial property. It was about the same time that the Centennial Park that's right across the street was being built. So they were trying to find something that was close to there because they knew that that would attract a lot of people.
Right.
Well, they had the idea of buying this building after they looked at a couple places downtown, and this was the one that won. So there were two separate couples that bought, that went in together and bought the building. That started off as a boutique. This actual inside area that we're in right now was called Style Boutique.
Okay.
It was a boutique that was in downtown Kingsport already, but one of the owners that bought this building, it was hers. So she moved Style down here. Well, once Style kind of ran its course and they, you know, had some other business ventures go on, we converted this room that we're sitting in now to a party room is what we call it, the indoor room, and then on the other side is the Axe House. So before it was this, it was an AEP building. We have the big substation that's out there.
Henceforth, High Voltage.
Exactly. It's a, you know, a play on the whole substation and electricity and all that stuff.
Right.
But,
and this is beautifully decorated, by the way. Now, did you all, have you helped with any of the decorating per se, or?
The only thing that I've done is help with the little chandelier that's up there. This was already finished when I started, which was last October, is when I came into the High Voltage family.
Okay. How many centimeters do you have?
We have roughly 13, I'd say 13 people.
Okay.
A lot of them are college students. They work busy shifts during the summertime while they're in from UT and MTSU. So we're open Thursday, Friday, Saturday. On Thursdays, we're open from 5 to 10. Fridays, we're 5 to 11. And then on Saturdays, we're open from 3 to 11. We're open the same hours as the Axe House, so that way we can serve our customers as well.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
And you all have a beer garden here?
Yeah.
And what are the different varieties that you all serve at your beer garden?
So we have rotating taps. We try to get different beers from different breweries so we can support everybody. We always have White Zombie on draft. That's just tends to be a favorite. It's going to be a wheat beer. We have that. We normally have a really solid IPA on that we really enjoy. That's my favorite kind of beer. So I always get excited when I get to order those.
Okay.
And then we have two different ciders on always. Here lately, it's been a little harder to have a variety in the cider department just because of shutdowns. It's been harder for us to get a variety of those lately. But we have, like I said, IPAs, White Zombie. We always have a darker beer on tap if there's somebody that doesn't like the, you know, hoppy, fruity, hazy kind of beers. And then we also have a little lighter one on tap too if there's like a lager or a Hefeweizen that somebody likes. So we try to keep it interesting. We also have domestics in a can if you don't like the craft beer, which most of people don't. We have a little bit for everybody.
Sounds like it.
Yeah.
Do you all just primarily serve beer, or do you have wine as well?
We don't have wine. We just do beer. We've got sodas like Coke, Diet Coke, Sprite, and then we have bottled water too.
Now, in addition to your beer bar, do you all have food that's available here too?
Yeah, so we have just a little small menu. It's just, I like to say, if you're feeling snacky, you can order off of it. We have three different types of meats. You can do salami, black pepper salami, or a hot sobrasada. Then we have three different spreads, regular pimento cheese, jalapeno pimento cheese, and hummus. And then we have three different types of cheeses that you can make, like a cheese board, like a charcuterie, you kind of create your own. We've got Gouda, sharp cheddar, and a Merlot cheese, which is really nice.
Yeah. Now, what different types of events have you had that you might want to mention that you have here?
Yeah, so right now, one of the popular events that is held at High Voltage is called Succulents and Sangria, that the downtown Light Bar hosts, I guess. they have sangria for you, and it's served by one of our TABC servers. Yeah, so they have like five different kinds of sangria, four or five most of the time, and they're delicious. But you can build your own little terrarium. You pick your pot, you pick your plants, you sit here, have fun, talk to friends. But they've been very great about keeping those types of events socially distanced, so people that you're with, you stay within, everybody kind of spaces out and such also. Well, it just depends on where they're having that party that night. We've had people get married here. We just had a wedding right after, I guess right after quarantine. They had been putting their wedding off and finally had the chance to do it. And they're like, let's just go ahead and get married. So they got married here and it was beautiful. Gosh, we have any type of party you could possibly think of. Birthday parties for little kids. I had my wedding reception here last year. This was before before I actually started working here, and I fell in love with the owner and, you know, just the spot. So it was kind of like a match made in heaven. Yeah, anything you can have a party for, you can have it here.
And my husband's high school reunion was here, and that's how I'm doing that.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we have a lot of those too.
And what about the hours of the Axe House?
The Axe House is going to be the exact same as ours. Okay. You can also do private events with them as well. So say you want to have a team building night with your coworkers, and there's going to be like, you know, 10 of you. And it's normally people that always work together, especially right now. And you can rent this room out with them as well. So yeah, they do like a, I guess, a, what do you call it?
So the team building, do they actually, it's an axe house on the second, third, third,
third, third, third, third, third, third, third,
third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third,
third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third,
third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third,
third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third,
third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third,
third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third,
third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third,
third, third,
third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third, third,